Hello, friends all. This time we will draw UPIN and IPIN together. Let's go!